chastity and consultant, I'm going to create a specific protocol for your beauty regimen depending on your skin type that I will examine further in. And are you comfortable in the chair right now? Okay, just to let you know, I will recline you back a little bit just for your further relaxation once we start with the steaming of your face, okay? Alright, well, as you might have already found out, we truly strive to provide you benefits not just on your outer beauty, which is great and it's obvious, but also on your inner beauty too, because two have to be always combined, and they're like yin and yang, cannot live without one another. I will start by introducing some of the items, some of the products that we'll be using today first, because I just don't like to interrupt you during the session further in. Once you all relax, I don't want to shock you with a lot of sounds, so I'll start with it right now. First is my little box. I call it a magic box. And that is simply because I have been able to help and transform a lot of wonderful people who left me happy, and I hope you will be one of them. And this is a box that basically just contains little beauty supplies, such as little brushes and cotton pads. What else? My little gloves, my magnifying mirror and glass. So we will be coming back to it as we go along during the session. I was just able to assess your skin type and exactly what type of things you might need. I would suggest we'll go with this kit. It is an age defense kit. The good thing about this particular set is that it's specifically made for all skin types. So if you know a lot of anti-aging products contain great find. Today I will be giving you the set for free. I will be using some of these items on you today, so you will be welcome to take the rest of it home, okay? This way we can truly provide you with enough of that treatment so you can actually see the difference within a couple days or a few weeks even, because this is just enough for a couple weeks, I would say. So you can truly feel and see the difference and the benefits that some of these products can bring you and give you. And here we have five different products, and we will be starting with a cleansing gel. Then we have buffing beads, which obviously just an exfoliant. Then we have our retinol fusion for nighttime, and it's like a potion for your skin to make it glowy and youthful again. And then we have all day age defense lotion with SPF 30. That will help you stay younger and less aged longer. And the last little buddy right there is I am ultra moist and rich formula of an anti-aging cream, and it simply is for spots like under your eyes or in a deeper wrinkle or in creases where you can get wrinkles later. So we will address all that, and we will use some of these products today, and again you will get to go home with the rest of it, okay? Alright, very well. I will start off by pre-cleansing your skin, and I really like this pre-cleanser. It's my personal formula that I've created. And it has some lactic acid, vitamin C, and different other components that will set into your pores. It will help digest those dead cells, skin cells. It will break away any adhesions on the layer, the top layer of your skin. It will help us truly open up the pores, cleanse all of the blockages from the skin, and then let the rest of the products set deeper into deeper layers, almost on cellular level of your skin, okay? So that will be very beneficial. And I will turn on my steamer in a second, so you might hear a little bubbling in the background or a hiss, and that's perfectly normal when it's starting up. It's just a portable type of steamer. So let me just start applying this. And I will just rub it in my hands. And if you could please take a deep breath in for me. And out. Very well, one more time. Feeling already more relaxed. And I will just gently apply it on your skin everywhere. Just even later. that there is no chemicals touching your skin at all, even in a vapor type of water. So you might smell hints of chamomile, which has anti-inflammatory properties that will help us simply clear the skin a little bit better, prepare it for further procedures on your face, and it's gonna be just a beautiful aroma that can help you relax further. Okay, and I'm gonna bring in the steamer, and I want you to truly feel the warmth, the warmth that it will create on your face. You might feel a little tingling because the cleanser will start working, and that vitamin C might create a little tingling in your face, which is very pleasant. Okay, so just so you know that you trust me, I'm going to hold steam. See, this is a safe distance for me. It's not burning up at all. It feels really good. So I will keep it on the same distance from you. Alright. And breathe it in. That steam. Okay. You might feel it on your ears a little bit. Feel it contouring your face. I'll just be positioning it from side to side to make sure that we cover all the areas of your face equally. You can close your eyes if you feel like you're folding up a little bit. Heat feels really good. It can really help you release the tension in your facial muscles. You can probably already feel how it relaxes your forehead. Muscles on the cheekbones and your jaw. By releasing some tension in your face, you can sometimes relieve your head aches. Steam is really good for you. Try to breathe it in deeper to clear your sinuses. Okay, body feeling good, relaxed. Yes, steam definitely has those properties. Well, now that your pores are open, I'm going to put on my gloves, okay? And we'll do a couple my extractions is actually more of a compression, so we actually can release the tension more than hurt you at all. So I promise you, it will be very gentle. It will not hurt you one bit. Have a bright light attached to it, so it's just for my comfort, but I promise I will try to pull it as far away from your eyes as possible, but just to let you know that you can expect a light. Okay, let me just set it up so it's further away. Okay. Alright, let's just start. Everything seems good. Let me try to quietly remove the gloves, not to disturb you. Because I can tell you're already getting sleepy, I can see it. It's probably the steam. Steam definitely makes everybody sleepy. Okay. some of them in. Stay as far away from the eyes as possible. we start, let's try to stabilize your breathing. Take a deep breath in for me. Hold it and exhale. One more time. In. And as you exhale, feel your body becoming heavy and relaxed. It feels as if you are sinking into the chair. Feels like a big warm hug. Your heartbeat slows down. You are here only with me, no one else. For judgment, only compassion and love. You can close your eyes and listen to my voice as it wraps around you, sedates you, soothes your mind and soul. Relax. Of this world can be overwhelming. So I ask you to step away from this moment with me. Step away from daily problems. Step into silence and peace. The peace that is within yourself. Allow yourself to be still for a moment, to truly embrace the beauty, the warm light that is within you. You are a never-ending energy source. You are full of joy and happiness. You are beautiful. You are talented and you are a magnificent human being. I can see it, and I hope that you can see it too. Look deep inside. You are so unique. Yes, you are. Say it out loud with me. I am magnificent. Say it with a smile and see how it changes your vibration, possibly your mood and your outlook. Even though sometimes you think that there are reasons why you couldn't or shouldn't, love, honor, and respect yourself, or think that you're supposed to be humble and think less of yourself, when in fact, it is the best way to honor your creator, whoever or whatever it is in your beliefs. Isn't it better to say that I am magnificent? Nice job. Thank you so very much. Than complaining. The more you recognize your inner and outer beauty, the more good you can do. The easier it is for you to love others and truly appreciate them. You are who you are, and that's a wonderful thing. Embrace it. You are. You do your best, and everyone knows it. I know it. And I appreciate it. So, thank you for being you. Now let's concentrate on your breathing. think of your tummy and your stomach rising and falling, rising and falling as you breathe in and out. It goes up and down, such a relaxing motion, naturally soothing action. Goes up and down, up and down, up and down, breathing, relaxing, soothing, great. Now changes your overall state of mood and your vibration. Hopefully, it's a positive one. Thank you for listening. Okay. Comfortable. Good. If you don't mind, I'll keep the lights dimmed just so that your eyes don't stress too much, okay? I'll just keep it down for a second for you. I'm going to take a moist, warm towel and we'll place it on your face just to remove that excess of the mask, okay? Will be standing behind you just so that you're not scared of me coming up on you from the back, okay? And I will just place it right on your neck and then on your face, okay? And I will just with gentle massaging movements. I will remove any excess of a mask. From your neck, from your chin, from your forehead. Okay. And I'm going to take it off. Let me remove all the little extras from here and there. Making sure that your face is nice and clear. Your cheeks are so rosy and you look glowing, you know. Okay. And now I would like to apply our retinol for nighttime. As you can tell, it's almost late evening at this point. So what these drops are just drops of retinol, which just encourages the skin to renew. They are also very moisturizing. And I like to put just a couple drops. And I usually mix them in with this mega rich cellular intensive anti-aging cellular cream. And I will just open this one up. And I will put just a couple drops directly into our cream. Alright. Now I'll take another very brush. It's very nice, very silky, and I'll start applying it on your face, and then I'll just massage the rest of it evenly. And I have to say that ghosting.